game. It's 3-0 in favor of Montreal.
There's Willie Flett and Terry Carter. Look at this.
Carter's got that bad hand, too. I believe it's Carter's left hand. Well, I'm not sure. I think it's his left hand that he has the dislocated finger. Yeah, you can see his left hand is the one that's taped there.
Ooh, he's going with it.
He's got the sweater over. Whoops. Flett's a big boy. He has 1,000 minutes of penalties as a North Star.
Look at this. What a battle this is.
Gets into a fight with a Pittsburgh player. The Pittsburgh player does well. That lifts up the entire Civic Center, Pittsburgh, and Pittsburgh rattled off 6 straight goals.
Well,
so, now here you hear the emotion with the building. Let's see if this gives the Rangers some emotion now.